Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Today I'm going to show you how to log in and log out of your admin dashboard for WordPress. Start by bringing up your WordPress site. In my test, I'm just going to example.com, and this is a clean installation of WordPress, so there's no content there yet. Now, at the end of the URL, we're going to add a slash wp-admin, then click the enter key. You'll see the login page come up, and I'm going to enter my username and password. Admin is a very common username, but we recommend using something different for security purposes. So your main username may not be admin, but it should be the name that you set up when you first installed WordPress. If you can't remember your login information, there's a link to a guide in the description below on how to reset your WordPress password. After entering your username and password, you can check this box if you wanted to remember your username. Then click login or hit enter, and you'll see the WordPress dashboard come up just like this. Now that you've logged into your WordPress dashboard, you can begin building and customizing your site or creating posts. When you're ready to log out, roll your mouse over the howdy message on the top right, you'll see your username listed there. Mine says admin, but if you use something other than admin, it would be listed here. Then click the logout link, and you'll be taken back to the login page. Thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Check out our WordPress education channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.